Those six U.S. championships, six world championship medals, the gold in 1996. I saw him backstage just a few minutes ago before he took the ice for his warm-up, and he said, "We're going to have some fun last time around." His dream was not to be, as he fell in his short program. Christy Yamaguchi cried when he went to the ice, and it was obvious he would not get his Olympic medal. But he is one of the all-time favorites. Let's savor the final Olympic skate for Todd Eldredge.
Looked like he just bailed out at the very end, but he went for it 120%. When he just relaxes and lets it happen, he's much better. He really forced that, as he did in the short program. Triple axel, triple toe coming up right here. Smooth off the ice as he is on. But under that casual demeanor is a fighter. He wouldn't have his track record if he wasn't.
And so popular that in his younger days, the entire town, Chatham, Massachusetts, his hometown, pitched in to help with expenses.
Beautiful combination there. Triple loop with the triple toe. Confidence. refining his timing. Each jump has gotten straighter, more relaxed. For Todd Eldredge, one miss on the quad, but other than that, a perfect Olympic skate. Congratulations. Todd Eldredge, appreciating the finest view in the world. There's nothing better than looking up and seeing that. What a career. What a gentleman.
Vintage Todd Eldredge to go out on to. And obviously the love affair between skating fans and Todd Eldredge still very much alive. This is final Olympic moment goes in the books. Embrace for his coach, Richard Callahan.
Thank you.
Combination triple loop right here. Look how straight he is in the air. Nice and easy. Easy landing on one foot. Reaches back and just cranks that triple toe loop like it were nothing. Each jump, he grew in confidence. His parents,
Ruth and John,
they know how much this means to him. I talked to him today, and they were so sad after the short program, but they knew tonight was what meant the most to Todd, just to have a good skate, and he did.
Todd left home at the age of 10 to train for the highest level of competitive skating.
Hey, Grant.
And he wanted so much to go out on a positive note, as he has just done.
The highest marks we've seen tonight, but they're leaving a lot of room. There's a lot of skaters left. The quad, the one jump that's eluded him, the rest of the program was absolutely stunning and perfect. What a great effort.